To install the cross-country cargo rack, you'll need to remove the handlebar from the frame. To do that, simply push in the locking pins and pull it free from the carrier. Take your cargo rack and line it up with the frame of the carrier and slide it on. Make sure you tighten up the quick release levers. And then just reinstall your handlebar, pushing in the locking pins and making sure they engage back in the carrier.